Hello, hi, and welcome. So team, let's get started with the insert option in MS Excel. Thank you.